We're running low on rations. We need that food.
Yes, I know.
We'll go from the surface. If we approach from the coastline, it'll only be 300 meters.
That sounds like a terrible plan. We'll all die if we head up to the surface.
Corporal, there's no need for heroics.
There they are!
Let's go!
Ready arms!
Roger that.
Don't forget how many lives are in our hands. There are 300 civilians down below. We can't fail!
Damn it. They're here.
They finally decided to make an appearance.
They can't enter underground. Most likely robots.
Just like the history that we know. The primer should be altering the timeline. But when did it happen? And how?
Be smart about when you shoot. They'll find us.
Come on, I'm over here!
Be careful! They can burrow into the Earth's surface!
Make quick work!
So they finally discovered us here.
I can't take them!
Take down every bot you see.
Which is better, the underground or the sea?
Yeah, I know. A giant spacecraft-like object was discovered under the surface of the moon. An 11th mothership. It's likely their command module. We've found our enemy's weakness at last. We can win this battle, if only we could destroy it. But humanity doesn't have the power to do that right now. Discovered the enemy's command module, but all we can do is look at it. Humanity is so powerless.
Take the lead. You're more experienced than us.
shivers down my spine. I will never go to the surface.
I suppose they are now the orbiting ones.
I would have never believed that the Mermen would rule over the seas 3 years ago.
Rations.
I'll head to the surface.
Wait! You'll die if you go out there.
We're quite a ways from the sea. I'll be fine.
I gotta say, things ain't looking too bright. The surface belongs to the mermen. You'd be dead on sight.